नमस्कार किचन पेरेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर वेल इन योर लेक्चर होम। नाउ टुडेस सेशन स्टार्ट विद स्लो, सो जॉइन योर हैंड्स, क्लोज योर आईज। वसुदेव सुतम देवम कंसचाणूरमर्दनम देवकी परमानंदम वन्दे च गुरुं गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वर गुरुर्साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। ॐ शांति शांति शांति। Now rub your hands and put on your face. Slowly, slowly open your eyes. How you feel, kids? Okay. Now I'm Chiti Patel and I'm from New Era Global Kids. I'm your Chinga ma'am. Yes. Our today's topic is parts of the body. But कौन सा part आज लेने वाले हैं हमारे? Two are eye and one is nose. ये हमारा आगे के वीडियो में आ गया है। नाउ गेस इट, आज मैं कौन सा लेने वाली हूँ? ओके, सो डू सम एक्सरसाइज एंड यू नो इट, राइट? चलो मेरे साथ आप एक्सरसाइज करोगे। कौन सा मैं बॉडी पार्ट यूज कर रही हूँ वो अच्छे से देखना। ओके, नाउ नॉड योर हेड, लेफ्ट राइट, left, right, up, down, up, down, up, down, cross, right, cross. Yes, so guess kids, it's a what's the body part say? Yes, it is name. N-E-C-K, name. We are going to take spelling of name. Yes, now first of all, we revise two body parts. Yes, but before C-W is so, C-W is spelling of name in notebook and homework is page number 47 in worksheet. Today we are first of all revise our हमारे जो previous जो parts of the body के name थे उसको मैं यहाँ insert कर रही हूँ। Okay, so let us guess. You can draw your eyes. Yes, हम क्या करते हैं इसका? We see it our eyes. Now write down spelling of eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. We have two eyes. Yes. Now here, yes, what is it, kids? This is nose. Now write spelling about nose. N-O-S-E, nose. N-O-S-E, nose. We smell with our nose. We can smell with our nose. There are five sense organs, right? I'll show some flashcard about sense organ. So let us see. This is eye. connection to this date, right? So parts of the body. Today we are going to take neck. Neck. Which spelling? Now you have to write in this blue line. Yes. Neck. 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 You have to write neck and clean. Neck. Neck.
Now kids, we have to write in our small book. Yes. So, first of all, we have to start with we have to draw the line. In between, you have to write 6 times.
Yes.
Now, first of all, mention here CW and today's date. Start with me. With spelling. This is N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. Now, on other side, you have to write neat and clean and in this blue line, small letters, yes. N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. You have to speak. ये spelling आपको read करते करते लिखना है या आपको अच्छे से याद रहे, that is why, right? N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. Okay, now we will draw here the shape of neck. Yes, we have to draw this two curve. यहाँ पर हमारा face है, right? So, here is neck. ये कौन सा part है? N-E-C-K, neck. Now, kids, our CW is done. So, let us write our homework part, okay? So, kids, this is homework is in our second term, GK worksheet, right? You have to take out page number 47, half page, right? First of all, we have to write your HW and mention today's date. This is neck. N-E-C-K, neck. Write with me, neat and clean handwriting mein, right? N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. So, our homework is done. But now we are going to draw pyramid. Hum pyramid draw karte hai na? Yes. So, let us draw whenever you have place, right? So, I draw here. First of all, we have to write first letter of neck. N. It is easy to memorize this spelling. Okay. N. And then N-E. and then N E C. Then N E C K. Yes, now draw this pyramid. Yes. Kids, we are going to take one more activity about parts of the body. Yes. Now we need this color paper, right? कोई भी color का paper आप दो color का लेना है, right? And then pencil, eraser, and then stick के लिए fevicol या fevistick. Yes. We need scissors. But आप mummy की help से cut करना है. Yes. Stick भी उसकी help से करनी है. Yes, so we need, यहाँ पर हम क्या करेंगे, नाप के पेपर्स लेंगे, 5 पेपर्स we need like that, okay, हम ऐसी एक्टिविटी बनाने वाले हैं, इसमें क्या करेंगे, drawing and writing, yes, you can enjoy all the activity, चलो, now, draw, हम पहले तो 5 by 5 का पेपर लेंगे, 5 पेपर्स लेंगे, हाउ मेनी पेपर्स वी नीड, 5, यहाँ पर येलो पेपर 5 by 5 के 5 कट्स लेंगे, एंड पिंक पेपर 5 by 6 के लेंगे, 6 by 6 के लेंगे, यस, 6 by 6, एंड येलो पेपर कट 5 by 5, यस. This is our papers looking like that. We have to stick in this yellow paper in pink like this. ऐसे हम 5 बना लेंगे. Yes, 5 paper ऐसे हमें stick करना है, small वाला अंदर और pink वाला ये बाहर. Right. So kids, our this type of paper is ready. We need this 5 papers, right? Yes, now we stick it in this rectangle shape pink paper. Yes, we have to stick in this measurement. Hum 1 centimeter ka lenge. Yes, isme hum 5 paper stick karenge. Yes. Okay, we stick all these papers here. Now we get this paper like, yes. इसमें हम क्या करेंगे? Drawing करेंगे, चलो. Yes, it is a nice craft about parts of the body. Now we are going to make sense organs here. मैं 5 sense organs यहाँ draw कर रही हूँ, and you have to write also the name. Yes, here I draw ये क्या किया मैम ने draw. Yes, we have 2 eyes. Yes, so we have to write here also spelling of eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. इस क्राफ्ट से आप अच्छे से सारे स्पेलिंग्स याद रख पाओगे. Yes, now another is, सोचो सोचो, कौन सा लिया था हमने, कौन सा सेंस ऑर्गन. Yes, this is nose. This is nose. Now write down the spelling of nose. N-O-S-E. Nose. Now one more sense organ which we are going to take is ear. We have 2 ears. How many ears we have? two. You can draw cow, cow. Right. Now write down your spelling of ears. E-A-R-S. Ears. Now done. And you have to draw here one more sense organ. Which sense organ? Okay, chalo. Now draw the mouth. This is our mouth. And this is our tongue. We taste with our tongue. We taste with our tongue. T-O-N-G-U-E. ये अभी हमारे सिलेबस में आता नहीं है, बट यू कैन ड्रॉ फाइव सेंसेस, सो वी हैव टू राइट दिस नेम. वी कैन टेस्ट विथ अवर टंग. नाउ अनदर सेंस ऑर्गन इज स्किन. वी फील विथ अवर स्किन. सो हियर आई ड्रॉ वन हैंड फॉर फीलिंग इस. This is, ये क्या है? Hand है, but we feel with our skin. So here is a skin. We feel with our skin. Sense organ कौन सा होगा? Skin. S-K-I-N. Skin. Yes. We work with our hands, but this is our five senses. Yes, like that. You can play with it, and yes, this is nice activity. You can do at your home. Yes. देखिए, wow, this is open and close. Okay, thank you everyone.